In this video, we will talk about how to fix Windows Update error code 0x800705b4 on Windows 11. Method 1. Check Windows Services. Click in Search. Type Services. Select Run as Administrator. Look for these services and set them to Automatic and Startup type, and make sure they are running. For an example, if I search Windows Update, then right-click on it, select Properties, change the startup type to Automatic, click on Start, then Apply and OK. After following through with all services, click on Windows icon and restart your PC. Method 2. Reset Windows Update components. Click in Search. Type Notepad. Select Open. Paste the following script. Then click on File and select Save As. Enter the file name, like Reset Windows Update Components. Add bad extension at the end and select Save. Right-click on bad file. Select Run as Administrator. Click on Yes. After running all command, restart your computer and try updating again. So that's how you can fix Windows Update error code 0x800705b4 on Windows 11. If these methods didn't resolve your issue, check out other solutions linked in the I button above. See you in next video.